On the previous episode of Drawn Rayless Shadows, for the headpiece.
Oh my god, wouldn't it? It would. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I knew it all along. Just kidding, no, I didn't. That's what happens to your short term memory. You forget shit. It's connected. Are you kidding me? You're not satisfied? Get over here. Really has to be a certain way. You're such a bitch. Is it gonna tell me, like, if it is correct? Probably not. You know what? I had it aligned perfectly. And the game didn't want it. Is there a way to align them? It's like... He's not shining them anywhere, like, hey, this is the correct one. At this point, I don't even know how I had them before. That looks right. They're kind of like magnetized then? Maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. I looked too far into it at first. Mother of all things. Can I reiterate that I had it perfect at one point, and the bitch still didn't want it? God, thank you. Why was that so difficult? It's one of the greatest journeys, at least that are unexpected. Should have stayed dead. Yay. Mind your step. What? She gonna fall? Okay. Well, this is interesting. Inky pitfall. Cornered. Into the sky. Trapped. Oh no. An ocean away. See, now the game got interesting. The village below. I don't really know what this one. Guess not. Thorny predicament. Oh, we need a magic carpet for sure. Locked. I see you. Alien ship, really? What is that? I don't even know. Let's try the alien ship, because why not, right? First contact. No? Oh, it's a cannon. Surprise. Shit. Painting scrap. He destroys our world, hoping to stop you. Quickly fix the rip and find your way to the next world. Why do we still have this Raven sketch?
After bringing light to the dark caves and restoring sight to the weary guardian, the stranger stepped through yet another painted door and into an icy world. The boy left the only warnings he dared, small drawings and hints to help the stranger that he hoped was not too far behind.
Locked. Oh, calm down, bird. Calm down, bats. Stone disc. Statue's eyes glow with a magical light. Okay. So we need all these stones? We have the sunstone here. Which slot it would fit in. Stone disc under this glass is magnified. Huh. Okay. There's nothing over here. I wonder what these are for. Sun, fire, cloud, match, lightning. To sun. We're missing more, so I'm not too sure about this. I need four. Can we go anywhere else? Doesn't look like it. Sunstone. What's the sunstone supposed to do? Can't even open this thing? Looks like we can, like, use these, but... doesn't let us do anything with them. Weird. What was that? I saw it. Oh. Put the sunstone here? Yes! I'll start moving things and need a legend to look at. Okay. Take you. No, get away. Stop. And this thing again. We have a legend. There we go. It's that one. So which one is which now? Is that one right? I don't even know. Do the next one. Oh shit. That one's not right. Should be over here, probably. There we go. It's probably down here. I guess switch these up.
In a village far away, there lived a boy with a magical gift. He created worlds of happiness and light, and others of darkness and shadow. For not all dreams of children are happy ones. Some are nightmares.
Okay, the missing one. That's weird. Clouds that part oft hide the sun and stifles cold wind blown. The start no different than the end, except for disks of stone. Okay, so let's see. That one goes right there. This is still the top section. I don't know, it's kind of really weird. Like, really weird. That's right. It was too quickly. I'm missing. So it goes this way. So it's the sun clearing the clouds. All right, I think I got it right. Gosh. It's no problem, but it was a problem actually. Oh. Aren't you happy? Okay. Lightning cloud. Is there a white? Fire? Match, so it should be like orange. What? Really? Really now? A match. It's a match, right? What the hell that is. Do we not use the same ones? It's a paintbrush, really? There's an arrow. What the hell the arrow is? Scat Daddy? Why would you name that Scat Daddy? Oh shit. Attack 'em Titans! thing. You can do it, girlfriend. Got some attached arms. Missing all kinds of shit. Broken statue. Beautiful etching covers the face of this rock. That pal of the paint. You left these paints behind when you entered the garden. Take them now and continue your journey. You never know when the world could use a dash of color. So like, over here maybe? No? Broken statue. Charred stick. Little campfire someone's here recently. Postcard from where? Let's freaking look. That's right, I took a key. What you gonna do about it? Oh. Odd. Oh. A wood block. Look at your nose! Look at your nose! Okay. Stamp. Put the stamp on here. Wish you were here, what a place. This paper page. In the distance. Spin windmill blades. This card hides more than it should. I'm off to find two blocks of wood. Oh, okay. Is there anything else I can take? Can't spin them. Tell me to spin them. Okay, well, I guess that's it. Wait, hold up. Go back over there. I can't, like, woodblock? No? Beautiful etching covers faceless rock. Like before. I think we need one more broken statue piece. Giant stone eye tracks my movement. That's not weird at all. Other guys, I'm sorry, I don't know which tool to use. There we go. An empty stand for a shield. Oh, we got paper. I don't need this. Okay. Well, maybe we'd have to do this. It's interesting. Right, and there's one up here. Is that it? All I needed? I don't even know. Oh. Okay. All right, we need one more. Damn, where is it at? Over here. Not over there anymore. Can't do anything over there anymore. We go back. Actually think we could go this far back. Okay. No point in that. Huh. Why didn't even let us go back? Can't do anything over here. Can do nothing.
Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and if you enjoyed it, leave a like and hit the sub for more walkthroughs, playthroughs, and let's plays on the gaming experience.